Hello, everybody, and welcome to Jurassic Park. I'm going to play with the mouse. Hill Games Experience. I don't know if this is going to be a one-off or not. I've heard many bad things about this game. Like, I've heard it was terrible, to be honest with you. But I'm going to give it a shot. If I like it, I'll do more than one episode. If I kind of agree with what I've heard about it, I'll only do the one. Since it's a Telltale game, it'll obviously have a lot of voice acting, so I probably won't be talking too much. But hopefully I can keep a good joke going or something. Wow, this is a long intro, though. It looks like Giraffe Bacon Bacon Ick Park. Ooh. Graphics are not bad, though. Those are some beautiful graphics. Isla Nublar. 100 mile west of Costa Rica. Okay, the grass is kind of flat, but still nice. Oh, hello. You know, that is not the face I would have expected on that body. In action scenes, use the arrow keys to complete tasks. Okay. Well, what's that back arrow key for then? Oh god, is something chasing you? Something small? Is she dead? Is she gonna die? She's gonna die. In exploration scenes, use the arrow keys to search for objects. Click. Oh no. What is it? What did I just... Oh. Oh, okay, so it's gonna be like, Until Dawn. Oop. I am still gonna get everyone killed. Whoa, she's having a freak out! Whoa. Move the mouse to meet the target. Okay. That's a weird puzzle. Oh no. Oh god, it's closer. Oh god, it's right there. Oh god. So dead. She's so screwed. Yeah, fall off there, you're dead. Stay up here, you're dead. Okay, I'm gonna have to hit a button. Weird. What? Okay. Got it. What? It said I got it! Oh, that looked beautiful. Rank gold? Are you kidding me? I only missed like one of those. Click the icon and pull it in the direction of the arrow. Oh god, this is gonna be a pain. I can already tell. Oh, I'm gonna down arrow you. Are you serious? Is that a car? Okay. It probably hit me, actually. Because this game seems to have a thing where, like, it tells you to do these keys to dodge something, and then the moment you do dodge it, you still get hit. Or you still fall. Welcome to Jurassic. That's an achievement. Wow. Earlier that day, director Daniel Herrera, lead designer Joe Penne, art director Dave Bogan.
Yeah, it's a great view, but where are the dinosaurs? There should be Triceratops out there. Sometimes they're kind of hard to spot.
Oh, yeah?
Where'd you get those?
These?
Yeah, those.
That, guy gave them to me, your boss, John Hammer, or whatever. He likes me.
That was generous of him.
Yeah.
Okay.
I see jungle and stuff, but no dinos.
Just look around. You'll find them.
Hey, there's a Zoom thingy on here.
We spare no expense.
There's a pile of, like, brown stuff. Is that?
Probably. And that would tend to indicate a dinosaur in the area.
It's kind of hard to tell when they're like talking 10. Sometimes, because I have a headset on.
I see a... Oh, never mind. That's a rock. I see a
rock.
That
is not a rock.
Can we go down there and see the dinos up close?
When I worked in San Diego, did I let you into the tiger enclosure?
That was totally different. Besides, I was only like 7.
Right. And you scared the daylights out of me.
What's that little bunker building?
Just a maintenance shed.
For dinosaurs that need repairs?
Yeah, sure. We like to keep them tuned up, you know.
Okay.
How come you fence in the nice dinosaurs?
It's safer for them, and safer for us. Herbivores can be dangerous, too.
Oh, there's a dinosaur.
There's a bunch of, like, dinosaur footprints around that plant.
Our Triceratops are big fans of banana leaf. They're probably nearby.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna look at him just yet, because I want to search everything else still.
What's that yellow flower? It's kind of like Mom's Bird of Paradise, only, you know, healthy.
Sounds like Heliconia. We imported them from the mainland to brighten up the place.
Wouldn't it be, like, educational if I stuck around here another day or two?
You know, I think your mom might miss you a bit.
Are you kidding me? She'd be, like, totally happy.
She looks
oh,
high
come
as
on.
Fuck.
No, she wouldn't.
Yeah, she would.
Yeah, what's going on over here, buddy?
Hey, there's a dinosaur shaking a tree.
Nope, birds.
Ah, forget it. Just some birds.
I'm gonna search everything before I find the dinosaur. Alright, guess it's your turn, buddy.
Wait, I definitely see one. Oh, he just ran away.
Actually, it's a she. They're all female. So, which way did she go?
Well, this is new.
The footprints go in the stream.
Sure. The Triceratops went in for a dip. She must have come out somewhere.
Right there. Yeah, this is... What's the thing called? What are those like?
You're on the right track.
You put it on your head and you flick the little switch and it changes like the little wheel inside to show you an image. Oh, there it is.
Okay, I see her. Wait, there's a bunch of them. Oh, awesome. They're fighting. I totally wanted to see this.
Totally wanted to see
dinosaurs
fight.
Actually, it's more of a dominance display than a fight. You remember how patchy was when your mom got that new puppy? Lady Margaret's like that with the younger Triceratops.
Seriously? Lady Margaret?
Yep, that's what we call the alpha. See those horns? They're more than 3 feet long.
Good for fighting T-Rex, right? When do we get to see that?
That's not gonna happen. I'm busy enough without holding gladiator fights. Which
that
reminds
would be
me.
Awesome.
Remember I said I've got a sick Triceratops
at least in the game.
To check on?
I don't mean like.
I should get going. I'll drop you at the guest house.
Gladiator
really,
fight
already?
Each other.
It'll give you some time to pack your stuff. The boat leaves tonight, remember?
I don't have any stuff. I practically just got here.
Well, at least you got to see Triceratops fight.
Actually, it was more like a dominance display.
Smartass. Come on, let's go. Let's hope for clear skies tonight. No fun on that boat when the waves are rough.
Oh no.
I told you, Nedry isn't here. Fat bastard's probably stuck in a doorway somewhere. Don't worry about it.
No.
Plan B is ready. I have Plan B right here.
The storm's the perfect setting for shit
Nedry's
to go wrong.
He's not gonna double cross us. The money's too good. No, she doesn't know your name. She doesn't know anything she doesn't need to know. What, do you think it matters? Hey, guess who's on the line? It's Dodgson. I got Dodgson
Different
here.
Girl.
She doesn't care.
This must be
Come
right
on.
Before she
My
gets
contact's
into the
gonna be here
There's
any
no
minute.
Cuts on her. Shit's gonna get real.
Does Injun know you stole their jacket?
This is a covert op. I gotta blend in.
Yeah, so what about me?
Just, follow my lead.
Wait, covert op?
What's
what are you doing?
What's in the photo?
This is what's gonna make us both rich. It's what we're here to collect.
Shaving cream.
Uh-huh, sure. Shaving cream.
New dialogue available. Select the icon on the lower right. Storm.
The storm is only gonna get worse.
Just relax. Chances are Nedry's gonna show up
All
at the last minute.
Crew, please board the vessel. We'll be casting off shortly.
Son of a... Okay, I guess we're going in after him. If anyone stops us, show him this...
What's the problem?
We need access passes to get past security. Damn it, Dodgson. I gotta make a phone call to an idiot. Don't let anyone see you. Without those passes, we're cooked.
At least she's got a machete, but I don't know how well that's gonna do against a T-Rex. Pay.
Only one reason to do this job, but it's a good one.
Okay.
Where do they keep them? Chad!
Oh, okay. I wanna know what that is.
Mariquita,
there we go.
Stay warm tonight. Osprey, K. Neto. We're not going back in that ship.
Okay, well then why can't I look at it? I don't think there's anything else I can look at. No? Okay.
Pesado. Just keep thinking about the money. Only one reason to do this job.
Okay, well, I guess I'm looking around again because there's new options, apparently. Don't need that. Apparently my new options are very limited to just this. And that's not even a new option.
Where do they keep them? Pesado.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Oh, hello.
I looked in the envelope. I checked it twice. I'm telling you.
What was that a
not
thing?
In there.
I don't know what to tell you, sir. When the envelope went out, the ticket worked.
You and your ridiculous code names. If
okay.
you spent more time on operational details and less time playing spy, we wouldn't have this problem right now.
Let's go here. Well, I think those are probably the passes. Ah, I get it. I know what it wants from me. Let's go back
That's
here.
That's great. Thanks a lot. Very helpful. Well, we're hosed.
Maybe not.
What do you mean?
Call the guard.
I got the guard's phone number. Call him and keep him busy.
What, then you sneak past and I stay here? That's not gonna work.
No, baboso. I can get us the access passes.
Fine. What should I tell him?
Just keep him talking.
And I'm gonna run over here.
No. Like I said, I worked the morning shift, but that was only as a fill-in. Yeah, but hold on. There's one more...
Hey! I thought you said... Oh. Okay, that was
well,
good,
she's
but...
obviously much better at this than you are.
Hey, hold on a second. You work for me, remember? That means I
hold
call the
there.
Shot.
You can't go that way.
Hello there. Hi. We have passes.
Well, that's good, but this is a storm evacuation. All non-essential personnel need to leave the island. You need to get on that boat.
Yes. I have some essential...
Who are you with?
I'm with you. I'm new.
What about her?
She's with maintenance. Go ahead, tell him.
I'm an exterminator. I can't tell you.
Go ahead, miss.
I want to say repairman.
I do repairs.
This storm? What exactly are you fixing?
Electrical
wiring. It's gonna short out from the rain if I don't take care of it.
What's with the machete?
It's a tool.
It's a good tool. All purpose. Cutting, pounding, you name it.
Anchor up in 5. All aboard now. This means you, Barney.
I don't have time for this. Do you vouch for her?
What?
I said, do you vouch for her?
Yeah. Okay.
Move your butts.
Well, you better let me
We're all gonna
talking.
Die.
This thing will knock us.
Wow, look at that tree just getting tossed around.
At least...
He's dead.
The rain's easing up.
Ow! Ingen should have paved this whole island.
He is so dead.
Ingen should never have come here.
What?
Step back, Mr. Chadwick.
What, you don't like my aftershave?
I don't want any accidents.
Does she kill him? Ah.
Jungle's dense here.
This is gonna be hard. Oh, I see how I have to do it. That's still... Damn it! I want to speed it. This is stupid. What? I totally got that one. How did I not get that one? Seriously? Wow.
What are we stopping for?
Don't rush me.
This is hard. Hard to get them all, at least. I'm just worried, like, I'm gonna accidentally end up cutting something I shouldn't cut. And there's gonna be one that, like, you're supposed to miss because it's gonna be, like, a lizard popped its head through or something, or a guy's, like, security guard's looking around. Okay.
Andale, pues. What is this monstrosidad?
Is this where we screw up and that guy dies?
The island. Is it so important to keep people out?
Yeah, it's more about keeping things in.
Yeah.
It's sort of like a zoo. You know what I mean?
A zoo? For what?
Don't worry about it. There's nothing, you know, dangerous in there. Just find a way through.
What do you mean there's nothing dangerous? There's freaking... Are you guys serious about this?
The light's off.
Yeah, I bet that means the power's out, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, for sure. Ladies first.
He's gonna die. The power's out. That is not good.
What does your little toy have to say?
It's a portable tracking system, sweetheart. And it says that we're damn close to that canister.
That guy's so dumb.
10,000 volts? Why so much?
Probably just trying to keep out the teenagers.
Yeah, that's for the teenagers. Okay, 10,000 volts for the
power's gotta be out.
10,000 fists in the air for the teenagers. She's dead. No, she's not. She's safe.
Oh, thank God. I mean, you know, it's just...
What an ass.
Lead the way.
Like, I could fit through that. Oh, no. Oh, no. You guys just became food.
What is it?
¿Qué es esto?
Well, he did.
Not Bakiro. Like a bird. But much too big.
I told you, it's a zoo. All kinds of animals. Come on, get moving. We're close. Did you hear that? What was that?
An animal. Something I've never heard before.
Okay, we should...
Can't even do that one. It doesn't let it go all the way over.
Keep your eyes open.
What?
Four. I can't see a freaking thing.
I can't do this one. It doesn't go all the way over. It won't go over. Seriously. Oh my God, I cannot move these. It does not let me move them. Oh, go! Okay.
No sudden moves.
I can't promise that.
Please, there we go.
Welcome!
That animal, I know. We call him Mokupa.
I hate this damn jungle.
Look, this way.
Yeah, you're gonna die during this job. Sure.
This is it. The signal's topped out. It's nearby. It's too dark. I need light. Where's your flashlight?
You took it.
Right, right. Did I drop it? Did you see me drop it? Damn it, son.
Over there.
There we go. Hey, Nedry! You get stuck or something? Nedry, you deaf? I'm not climbing that in my new Stivalis. Yeah, I'm gonna go around. It'll be faster.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no.
Somebody in there?
Oh no. This is gonna be a jump scare, isn't it? Where like the guy's inside dead. Yep. Guy's dead.
All tired out, huh? I told you it was better to go around.
Your contact. He's dead.
What? Oh, it's disgusting.
There was something feeding on him. What the hell kind of zoo is this?
Listen, I told you, don't worry about it. Okay?
Oh, so this is based on the first movie. Enemy.
Get the canister and then we're out of here. Where is it? I can't find it! Where's the canister? The shaving cream, where is it?
How should I know?
If it's not in the car, it could be anywhere within 300 meters. Crap. Oh, Dodson's gonna kill me.
Is Dodson gonna kill me?
Don't worry about him. Worry about that thing.
I'm worried about it, okay? What am I supposed to do? You know we can't go back empty-handed.
Leave.
There.
Look where?
Footprints. Your man took a walk. We follow his trail like tracking game. That's how we find the canister.
Right. Okay, that makes sense. But hold on. What if one of those, okay, you look down there, and I'll check the car again, just in case.
You're dead. You guys separated, you're dead. I'm controlling her, so you're obviously the one that dies. Oh, God. That's the, fat guy that steals, God, I can't remember his name. He's really famous, too. That's the fat guy that got, like, acid spit in his face in the car by the monster thing and then killed.
That way.
I didn't know it was eating him, but I don't even know how it got in the car with him. Did he leave the door open? I don't recall. Oh, there's a pair of glasses.
Glasses. Pobre desgraciado. Blind in the dark.
Okay. What was his real name, though? Oh, that's gonna bug me. Okay.
The man's car was stuck. He pulled the winch line down to find an anchor.
There's nothing behind me. Nothing to look at anywhere else. Okay, so that's where I currently am. This is where the car is. That wasn't a good sound. Okay.
This can't be good for my sinuses.
That's what stopped his car.
Yeah,
like
that's
a foothold trap.
It'll be easy. Just beat
what
him
was
at the
this
dock.
Thing?
Yeah. Right. What? From?
I don't remember seeing that there.
Keep us aquí.
Oh, are those the tracks that the thing that jumped out left? I don't even know if my voice can be heard over all the talking they're doing. Okay, I put light on this area, so I might be able to see a bit better. Let's see. No? Nothing new? Nope. Alright, let's go back up here and change the light again. Because I do not trust this thing without the light.
Disgusting!
Okay. But this is where we want to go, I guess. Okay, let's go over here now. I'm gonna follow it into something. There's gonna be something standing there.
He went to the tree and back. It came after.
Oh god.
Not in a hurry. It was interested.
I do not like where this game's going already. Alright. Since that's all I could find. Let's change the light to the tunnel and go after that monster thing. Well, dinosaur, I guess, is the proper term. There we go. Okay, I guess I'm going to the tunnels.
Come on! Where'd you hide it?
And he's gonna die. I at least want to get that far in this game, because I I do not like these controls too much.
He was trying to come to us.
Okay. Is that all I can look at? Ugh. This is why I don't like the controls. I have to do this for everything.
I'm hearing tracks here.
And I know I'm gonna get my characters killed because sometimes the controls are a bit weird with the quick time events. I have to do it once it pulsates, not... Like, there's these ones where you have to do this really fast. You have to push up over and over again. But then there's ones where it's like you have to wait for it to pulse, yet it's timed, and you're gonna have to do many of them in a row. Okay. Do I go in? No?
Okay, let's just talk about everything. Like it was.
Hope everyone can hear this perfectly fine.
It belongs in an office, not a jungle.
If not, then it's a good thing this is only going to be a one-off because I'm not a huge fan of this game. It looks great, and I'm sure like people that are used to these kind of controls would like this kind of game. I've heard tales from the Borderlands and stuff like that. Sort of like
you can help me with the lights on the car.
No, listen, I'm busy.
You're busy. I'm the one doing the dangerous stuff. No, you're the one next to fresh meat, so...
Ugh, no. It's not.
No, I thought I could move all the lights over there.
Any luck?
No. Those tracks of yours better lead somewhere. Or we're never getting out of here. Oh, man. Oh, that's...
What do you mean we're never getting out of here? I can just leave whenever the hell I want at this point.
I am not gonna die for this mensal. Come on, finish the job and get out of here. What kind of monstros are they keeping here? If I follow the footprints, I find the canister. We need to get out of here before that thing comes back. If I follow the footprints, I find the canister.
Still more.
If I follow the footprints, I find the canister.
Okay.
If I follow the footprints, I find the canister.
But why are you so annoying about everything here? Yes, we already looked at all these footprints. I don't know what I'm missing now. I know that there's this here, but I've already looked at these tracks. Wait, no, clearly I haven't. Oh, did these go back to the guy?
Malone, that thing was stalking him.
Oh no. Is it behind me? I think it's behind him. Maybe not yet. Yeah, let's put the tracks back over here. You know, I don't like it when it makes that sound. I guess I'll go back over here. Because apparently, that's what you gotta do in this game.
Find anything?
Oh, besides 100 little bits of Nedry? No. Nothing.
I don't want to go down here.
It's a good anchor. He could have gotten free.
Oh god. What is that?
No, it's not. Just a stick.
Oh, it's just a stick. I have a feeling something's gonna, like, jump out at one of us. Oh. I have a feeling this is just gonna lead up to me seeing it.
He circled the tree with a winch line. Then, something got interested. Something hungry.
It's not a good idea not to have your back covered here. You should really have somebody watching your back. Oh. Eggs.
Freaking bugs!
He's so dead.
What? What's the problem?
Nothing.
Did you find it?
The canister's not here.
Oh, crap. Oh, I'm so screwed.
No, we can't give up. His trail ends back at the car. You must have missed something in there.
Not a chance. I turned that thing inside out. I'm gonna smell like a dead fat dude for a week.
Fine. I'll take a look.
Knock yourself out. I could
use
some fresh air.
He is so dead. He is so dead. And this guy was eaten. Partially.
You liked your sweets, hey gordito? You had a canister just about this size, didn't you? You didn't lose it down below. You had it with you. He came back to the car in a rush. He hit his head, and he fell. If he dropped the can...
It's in there. I thought she was carrying medicine at the beginning of the game.
Oh, baby! I knew I'd find you!
You're pretty excited about a can of soap.
Yeah, it's a can of soap. Just like you're a repairman. 10 years of research. Millions invested. It's the next wonder of the world.
He's so dead.
You want a screw in, Jen? This is it. The crown jewels. They lose control of this, they got nothing. They're dinosaur embryos, honey. Don't tell me you thought we were after shaving cream.
Dinosaurs? I don't understand.
You don't need to understand. That'll keep them fresh.
He is
what?
So
what's your problem?
Dead.
I suggest you run.
Run.
Run like hell.
Don't be so dramatic. Oh, crap.
Shooting.
Is it gone?
It's gone.
Okay. Yeah. Do you see that? That's how you do it. Yeah! That's what you get, you little punk!
Let's
You're
get
gonna
out
call
of
something
here.
Bigger or
okay,
more
all right.
Of them.
All right, you know the plan. My boys are sending a boat. We bring them the canister. We get paid. We go home.
We cannot walk to the meeting place. Not with these monstros around here.
Right. We'll take the car. Bring down the car. I'll stay here, and, I'll cover you. Who's afraid now, huh?
He's dead. He's so dead. Oh, he... The amount of death I can sense here. He's gonna, like, be dead the moment, like, I get down there.
Hey, Chadwick, move!
No, this is the perfect spot! Got the angles covered. We know the fire.
I don't know if that ran him over or went above him. Nerdy's clearing complete.
Hey, you okay?
Idiot! You nearly killed me!
You should have paid attention!
Oh no.
The lights are gone! The lights are out! I can't see a freaking thing! I'm stuck. I can't see anything! I need light! I can't see! What was that?
you hear that? Is that a dinosaur?
Oh, God.
Miles!
Okay, no.
Shut up!
No, all right.
Oh, snap. What? Oh, I should say, oh, slap.
Calm down. Think of something relaxing.
Are you freaking kidding me?
I have a plan.
Plan? What plan?
Give me the gun.
Miles, give me your gun.
My gun? That's funny. Give you my gun.
All we gotta do is start the car and drive out of here.
Start the car? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
How's his body in the other seat now?
I can't. It won't start. Now what?
Try
it again. Maybe it'll start.
I tried it again. It's not gonna start.
You can fix it.
I don't know crap about cars. I have a guy do that for me.
I'll fix it.
You gonna fix the car in the dark?
That's right. That's a loose battery cable.
What does that mean?
Where's the battery?
I think you should hurry. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you should hurry.
Does she? Not sure.
Can you please pick up the pace?
What? What am I supposed to do here?
That's it.
Oh, okay. I'm supposed to find the right spot.
Check the valves.
There we go. Gracias a Dios. What?
Oh, it's behind
oh,
me.
God.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Get in the car.
Many of them.
Oh no. I'm gonna die. He's gonna die, but I'm gonna die first.
Okay, you're gonna wait for my cue. And then make a break for the car.
Break for the car? We're gonna run into dinosaurs!
You're right. We have to drive them away. Distract them!
Distract them? Okay. Yeah, I'm on it. Here you go, guys! It's dinner time!
Hijo de puta.
He's dead. Yep, he's dead. Get to the car while they eat him. What? I didn't do it right? Okay, I'm failing this apparently. Yeah. Okay, so he's dead. I did that right. And now I gotta do it again. So basically this is all trial and error. Damn it! Oh, you gotta do everything perfectly! That's why this game didn't sell. Damn it! I wasn't expecting to start there, so I pushed the down one, because that's what happens all the time. Okay. Start this car up.
Damn it. I'm gonna do this.
Okay.
glitch.
Oh, okay.
Andale, por favor, arranca. Vamos!
Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. Get him off. Ha! Don't tell me the car's dead now. Oh god. Ah! Oh. I have to do it fast. There we go. Oh, they all ran away. Okay, well that works. That guy's dead. So yeah, I can see why this game didn't sell too good. With how, like, you have to be so precise with it. If you mess up once, you're dead. Oh, let's get his gun and stuff. They ate him pretty fast. Oh no. Oh, that's where she got bit. They're fast as all hell. So, he's dead, like I thought. As soon as I saw him, I'm like, that guy's dead. There's no way he's surviving. Oh my, why would you run into the forest? Get on the road.
We are officially late.
I was ready when you said. I just couldn't find my CD player.
It's fine, sweetheart. They won't leave without us.
Us? You're coming to Dallas?
Oh, just to the mainland. I have to be back after the storm.
Oh, these are the guys that came in the car to see me. Well, almost hit me.
Cool.
They didn't come to see me, obviously.
The DJs aren't so great out here, are they?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Gently caress her thigh. No, she's related to you, probably.
It's weird. Fence lights are out.
Is that a bad thing?
I'm sure it's fine. Somebody just needs to replace them.
It is not fine. Oh, I can do more. I'm telling you, it's not fine, mate. I don't know what you think you're doing, but that is... Nothing's fine right now. Okay, I guess I have to go through the stupid chat options.
Well, I guess I was slightly off about the clear skies tonight.
You better have barf bags on that boat.
So this is more of like an interactive movie.
I've been working so hard. We haven't had much time to talk.
Uh-oh.
Jess,
it's like, will the main character die or will they survive? Find out next time.
I was just fooling around. I didn't take anything good. What did she say?
I know it's not easy. Your mom likes things under control. She gets dramatic. But in this case, she has a pretty good reason.
I know.
Everyone's gonna die.
Sweetheart, no. No, it's not that at all. I want you to promise me.
I wonder who's louder, me or them. Oh. Ah, I wasn't expecting it.
Oh my god, is she dead?
No. She's alive. She's breathing. Hello, can you hear me? This is strange. It's like some kind of...
Oh.
She needs medical attention. We've got to get her to the visitor center.
Who is she? Do you know her?
I don't recognize her, but it doesn't matter. Were you serious when you said you can drive a stick?
Oh yeah, I can do it. Mom doesn't know, but...
That's all right. Just get yourself up front. Try not to scare me.
Okay.
All right, let's go. Come on, sweetheart. We gotta get her out of here.
Yeah, and yourselves. Oh no.
Did we hit her hard?
Hard enough, but we didn't do this. This is something else. I'm gonna check her vitals. Just take it easy and follow the signs, all right?
Okay, no problem.
I'm gonna check her vitals.
What is this?
What?
Looks like she's been bitten.
Bitten? You mean, like, by a dinosaur?
I don't know. The bruising is showing evidence of toxins, but this isn't a Dilophosaur bite, and none of the other dinosaurs are poisonous.
I don't think I want to be out here anymore.
Yeah, we need to get her to the visitor center. She's bradycardic. Heart rate's only 33. Oh, she's burning up.
What's wrong with her eyes?
I don't know. It's like a reaction to a parasitic infection to... God, I don't know, maybe toxoplasmosis. That doesn't explain the other symptoms. Come on, come on.
Why would you bring back poisonous stunts? Why would you bring back any of the deadly ones, really?
Just keep driving smoothly.
Well, they're all technically deadly.
Okay.
But why would you bring back anything that's not a herbivore? Like, seriously.
Okay, this might sting a bit. It's okay. Settle down.
No.
Come on, please. I need to clean this up.
Are there any other options?
Doesn't she know you're trying to help?
No. Come on, please. I need
to
clean this up.
What can I do?
Hey, listen to me. You need to let me help you.
Alejate de mí.
No, listen. I'm a doctor. I'm gonna make it better.
Doctor? Médico?
Yes, médico. I'm going to disinfect your wound now, okay? You gotta let me help you.
Okay, that's how you do it.
Well, that should keep the infection at bay. I don't know what you were doing out there, but...
Dad?
It's okay. She's going into shock, but I can handle it. I can stop it.
Oh my god, this is bad.
Just watch the hole.
Oh no. Oh no.
Gotcha.
The needle doesn't move. Although I would not trust myself doing that in a car.
Wow, that needle's huge.
Just keep your eyes on the road.
Oh no. Holy crap.
Listen, you're having a secondary reaction to the toxins. I'm going to give you an injection right now to make things better, okay?
El barco. Tengo que encontrar el barco.
I don't want her to have to slow down, though. No. I can't even reach the...
car's jumping around too much. I can't give a clean injection.
Can't even reach the stupid thing once.
Jess, listen, I gotta give her an injection. It's important that I access the vein.
I don't need details.
Just slow down so I don't miss.
There we go.
Ooh.
Okay. So you did have to tell her to slow down.
Well, I should keep her stable.
I didn't want her to have to slow down on this thing that's chasing
our car. You okay to keep driving?
Yeah, I'm good. Tell Mom I'm ready for my learner's permit, okay?
I don't think Mom needs to know about it. Is anyone in the bush there?
How is she doing?
Well, she's okay. For now. But this toxic alteration just doesn't make sense.
Dad.
Maybe some of the dinosaurs are eating poisonous plants. Jess, why are we stopping?
She's beautiful. She, right?
Right. Well, we're lucky this young one's by herself. Wouldn't want to meet the alpha out here. Lady Margaret, she's pretty protective. We've discovered that family groups emerge even without the usual genetic relationships. Young Triceratops join the family the moment they...
You're ruining it.
Right. Sorry. This little one's name is Bakita. What is she doing way out here? I've got to get this critter back in her enclosure. I'll just be a sec. Wait here.
Yeah. Oh, that is so cool.
Easy, girl. Musa Calamusa, huh? You really love this stuff, don't you? How did you get out here, huh? Did you push this gate open? Come on, girl. Let go. Come on. This is a road, not a restaurant.
Okay.
Come on, girl.
Oh, that's not gonna work.
There's plenty to eat in your paddock, girl. Come on, that's where you belong.
Having problems?
What's wrong with the gate?
It's locked in the open position. Should be a manual release in the shed, but didn't I say to wait in the car?
It's no big deal. See? We're all right. We're fine. Right?
She's pretty cute, huh?
She's warm. I didn't think that she'd be so warm.
She's okay. She's all right. She's just getting to know you. Right, Paquita?
It's like, yeah.
Okay.
Look, I need to get this girl out of the way. Now that you've met her up close, would you please go back to the car?
Are you kidding me?
New faces make her nervous. She'll be a lot easier to manage if you're in the car.
Oh, all right.
Okay, I need to get you out of the way, and I need to unlock the gate from the maintenance shed.
Oh, no. Okay. Maintenance shed. Oh no. This is not gonna go well. Let's see how long I can play this game before I get fed up with the controls.
What's in there?
Apart from the release lever for the gate, just maintenance stuff. Spools of cable for fence repairs, work boots, snow shovels.
Snow shovels? What for?
Well, it's not for shoveling snow.
Oh. Ew.
That's great. I need the passcode.
Cameras must be on the fritz. Security wouldn't ignore a loose triceratops.
Power's completely down, mate. How have you not figured that out yet? Oh my god. Ooh, barrels.
Barrels of healthy feed for the herbivores. Too bad they refuse to eat it. Should be a manual for this in the car.
Oh, so I have to go back to the car.
Hey, honey, how's our patient doing?
I don't know. Okay, I guess.
How's her breathing?
She's talking in tongues. Stabs her in the throat.
Okay, I guess. She's kind of snoring in Spanish.
In Spanish? She's snoring
Jess,
in Spanish.
I need you to find a park manual of access codes for me. It should be in the glove compartment.
Start the car. Drive away.
Find those codes?
Is it in this little black book thingy?
Yeah, look for the access codes for the Triceratops maintenance shed.
Okay. 156337.
337. Okay, thanks, sweetheart.
Okay. At least that's still working. Okay, I gotta turn it now.
That ought to do it. Now to get Paquita away from her snack. Well, at least we're still on the right track.
Okay.
Dad, did you notice there's a gigantic dinosaur in the way?
I always said you had smarts. Listen, see if there's anything in the car that can help get her moving.
I was hoping that it would get scared from the gate closing. You know, like sometimes when I do that to my dog.
You can hear me. Don't worry.
Like,
Dad's
if
gonna
I open
fix
the door,
you
she'll, like, jump away because she sees it coming towards her. I understand that it's different because it's a smaller animal, but that thing's pretty big compared to it. It doesn't give two shits about a light.
Doing on the road?
I have no earthly idea.
So she's just like some random crazy woman running around in the jungle?
Could be. When she gets better, we'll ask her.
Okay, let's go back to you. Pull this. Nope. Okay, maybe she has to honk more than once then.
Jess, just try the lights or the horn or something. Anything to get her attention.
Okay.
I keep forgetting which one I have to push to get back to being her. Okay. Once more. That gets it looking at me. And then lights. That blinded it.
All right, you got her away from the branch.
Now, quickly! Get the branch. Come on. There you go. That T-Rex swoops
in. There you go. Back where you belong. Now I can close that gate.
Oh, there we go. Oh my god! This game must be hurt! Oh, so much power!
No you don't. Get back in there. Jess!
I'm on it!
Oh no.
Oh no, the Alpha.
Jess, shut off the horn!
Oh no. Oh no, oh no! There was no way I could do that in time. No, there was no way to do that in time. She's dead. Oh god. But there is no way. There is no way you can do that. Oh, come on!
Damn it!
That's pure guesses. Okay, I'll try this one now. Yeah, it's like, that's right.
You okay?
Uh-oh, T-Rex.
Whoa! Ugh.
Get back in the car. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Just get back in the car!
step. There's no way. There is no way.
You okay?
Oh, come on. I have to watch all of this all over again? No, this is why the game didn't sell. Make you watch the same cutscene 30,000 times until you got the controls so smack dab that you know exactly how to get them off by heart. And that's stupid. If you can't do it on the first time, then it's like, what's the point of programming to make it so that you can't do it the first time regardless?
Just get back in the car!
Like, you need to let me. I want the Triceratops to win this fight. I wasn't about to jump over a tail.
Damn
that Nick. I would stay hidden in the car, thank you.
Safe inside the maintenance shed.
Okay.
Yeah, the maintenance shed is probably the safest place right now. Nope, she's dead. Then. Oh no. Oh, I thought it was gonna like totally bite her head off. Please tell me this is gonna help the Triceratops win. It's distracted, so like the Triceratops just like stabs it through the spine or something with its horns.
Well, two arms, two legs.
That's fucked. Oh, snap.
Well, that should get her through the night. What's left of it. Tomorrow, we'll get her proper treatment.
Tomorrow? Jesus.
Come on, Jesse. We're safe now.
Yeah.
For now, you mean? Oh, what's that? A camcorder? Or a flashlight? I don't know. It's a flashlight.
That reminds me of your old Honey Bear nightlight. Remember that? You wouldn't go to sleep without it.
Yeah, dinosaurs can't get through that door, right?
Well, anything's possible. But no, our dinosaurs cannot open doors. Nothing can get in here.
Velociraptors can open doors.
Yes, sweetheart.
Remember how I said I wanted to see the dinosaurs fight each other?
Yeah.
That was so awesome.
Get some sleep, honey.
He's like, ugh, we're so fucked. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm gonna have to use that, aren't I? deadly trink gun. That one was red, so it's gotta be like super powered. Battery's gonna shoot himself with it so he can actually sleep through this madness. And he's dead. What? Is there like an eye hole looking thing so you can look out? Make sure everything's good. You're just gonna see the carcass of the Triceratops, aren't you? I don't want to see it. Okay, well, it's not giving me any choice.
Under the circumstances, I think we did. This isn't supposed to happen. One loose trike, okay, but a Tyrannosaur? That's beyond unacceptable. I gotta talk to Muldoon and the security team.
Uh-oh. Are you gonna bring the hammer down?
Look, whoever let this happen has to be held accountable. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the hammer down.
Cool. So, how are we gonna get to the visitor center?
Hitchhike.
If we get on the road and get moving, someone is bound to come along.
Hopefully a person in a car and not, you know, a T-Rex.
Well, at least the main power's back on. That should be good for something.
And we have video.
How did you do that?
It's an easy hack. The system's held together with spit and baling wire, like everything else in this damn park. Looks like we're not the only ones who missed the boat. They won't last long in the open. Let's get them out of there.
How do we get to them? We're miles away, and the access road is washed out.
We may be stuck here in the boondocks, but those two are standing right on the main tour loop. Watch this.
Oh.
Gee, wonder if any of this is still working.
Trunk. Let's see if this works.
Ah, here we go. I just hope the system's online. Damn it. Okay, fine. I better get security access.
Oh, okay, I see what I have to do. Security access is what I need.
Come on!
You didn't say the magic word.
What? Oh, Dennis Nedry, you want a magic word? I've got some just for you.
Oh, I missed it. Studry?
Of course. All right, we've got access.
Studry?
Let's see what we can do with it.
Is that really a magic word? What?
Right. We've already got access.
I have not seen the Jurassic Park movies in, like, forever. Literally forever. I think the last time I watched the first one was way, way back in, like, 1990-something. I've been a big fan of dinosaur movies, to be honest.
That is more like it.
Oh my god. Why don't we just send all the vehicles? Oh, it's offline. Catastrophic failure.
How long have I been saying this whole park is doomed to catastrophic failure?
Pretty long.
But one of these junk heaps is still working.
It's gonna be one of these two then.
Okay, little lambs, just wait right there and I'll send a car to fetch you.
Welcome aboard.
Hello? Somebody knows we're here.
You told me never, ever hitchhike.
Except when you're on an island full of dinosaurs. Come on, honey, let's get our patient.
Okay.
Where's this thing gonna take us?
These tour cars only go a few places. If you can hear us, we need to go to the visitor center.
Looks like one of them's hurt.
I'm surprised it's only one. Let's get him to the center.
Here we go.
It's gonna stop on that thing, is it not?
Can't this car go any faster? It's gonna take forever.
¿Qué haces aquí? Es peligroso.
You've been in an accident. You're safe now. You're gonna be fine. We're taking you to-
Bastardo! Morirás por tus pecados!
Calm down.
What's happening?
She's delirious. She could be hallucinating.
Mariquita! Angelito mío.
She says I'm her angel. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
No sabes cuánto es parado.
Jess, just keep talking to her. Tell her she needs to relax. She's gotta rest.
My Spanish isn't that good.
You can do it, honey. Just tell her she needs to rest.
Mariquita, ¿qué pasa, mi amor?
Oh, God.
Yoga? Necesita. La resta? Yoga necesita la resta.
Yogur, eso no tiene sentido.
No, wait. I didn't say that quite right. Tío. Necesita. El descanso? Tío necesita el descanso.
Uncle needs rest.
Debería dormir.
I think that was almost right.
Okay.
El.
Yeah.
Necesita. El descanso? El necesita el descanso.
Debería dormir.
I think that was almost right.
Instead?
Necesita. El descanso? Usted necesita el
descanso.
There we descanso.
Go. I don't know Spanish.
El descanso? Sí. Sí. Estoy cansada.
I thought you got all A's in Spanish.
Yeah, I kind of forged that. Sorry.
Well, I'm the one who kind of botched that, but I've got no idea how to...
Dad, look!
I think this is our stop.
Oh no, isn't this where the Velociraptors were in the movie?
This concludes our tour. Don't forget to visit the gift shop on your way home.
That is messed up.
Let's go.
Gift shop? Oh no, what's gonna happen? Oh, there goes the helicopter.
Hello? Hey, can somebody help us, please?
Yeah, this is after Hello? The T-Rex fought with all the Velociraptors.
What happened? Where is everybody?
On the boat.
Well, the boat hasn't brought everyone back yet. Rough waters, maybe.
Damn. Damn, she got fucked.
Jess, I think you should stay by our patient. I'm gonna look around a little, okay?
Did you bring the sniper with him?
Okay, but why are you talking like that? Someone's trying to contact us, right?
That's a real
velociraptor. It's coming from the PA system. They must be broadcasting on the emergency channel. Hang on, I'm gonna track this down.
Oh no. So what I think I'm gonna do is probably play this game up until the point where I finish at least the first chapter. There's 4 chapters, but I don't think I'm gonna play past that.
What the hell happened here?
It'll be a short series, just one chapter of a game.
Nothing here.
This is like right after everyone escaped, isn't it? In the movie, I mean. In the movie, everyone just escaped.
What a mess.
Yeah, it is quite a
mess. We've seen better days, huh? They look so harmless in the picture. Nope.
Okay. Guess I'm going up here now. I don't think I have my tranquilizer gun with me. Okay.
Probably full of lunchboxes and T-Rex action figures. Hold on.
Seriously messed up.
There's a radio in there.
Yes, there is.
Can I help? You got it.
Let's get this channel right.
Work?
This is Jerry Harding. I'm the chief veterinarian.
I know who you are. This is Laura Sorkin. I hope you enjoyed the ride.
Dr. Sorkin, you're still on the island?
We're stuck in the field lab. The road's washed out and our phone lines are down. What's your story?
There's no one here at the visitor center. Looks like a tornado hit this place. Do you know what's going on?
Security went down last night. Naturally, the park's going to hell. Looks like Hammond already evacuated. I don't think he meant to leave us.
No, of course not. I'll try to call the mainland from here. They'll send a helicopter. But first, Doctor, I've got a very, very sick woman on my hands. She seems to have been bitten. I don't recognize the bite. Whatever it is, it's incredibly toxic.
Toxic? And is it a ragged wound? Heterodont bite pattern, about 20 centimeters across the jaw?
That sounds about right.
What about her eyes? Discolored sclera, opsoclonus?
Yes, exactly. That's exactly what I'm seeing.
Damn it. You don't have much time. She's gonna go into a series of convulsions and she won't come back. Do you have any carfentanil?
Carfentanil? An opioid? No, I don't, Doctor, but I mean, what good would that-
I don't have time to explain. A quarter mil should do it. Less
Dr. Sorkin,
small.
With all due respect, that dosage would kill
her. Dr. Harding, you've got to trust me on this. You need a powerful tranquilizer to counter the toxins. You need it quick.
All right.
If you want
all right, okay, maybe in the lab. No, wait, the trank darts for the rifle. That's in a torphine blend.
That could work. Get that into her as quick as you can. In the meantime, stay with her. When the shaking starts, you need to hold her steady.
But isn't that dangerous? I mean, normally if someone's having a seizure...
Please, just follow my instructions. Her life depends on it. Call me on this channel after you've given her the tranquilizer.
Will do. I need to move that woman so I can work on her, and I'm gonna need-
Tranquilizer darts. Yeah, I heard. They're in the car, I'll get them.
Okay, but listen to me, if you hear anything, see anything, don't take any risks. You just come straight back here.
Don't worry, I'm on it.
Opens the door and sees a T-Rex. Well, that... Who shut the door? Seriously? Oh no. Oh no. I don't like where this is going. Oh no. Did I grab the wrong thing? I thought I could grab both.
Dad, where are you?
Jess, get out now!
What?
Oh, Sierra. She's dead. Nope, she's dead.
Jess, don't move! It can only see you when you're moving!
Okay.
You okay, sweetheart?
I'm okay!
Just stay out of sight! Getting worse. Did I need those trank darts?
I grabbed the wrong thing though.
Dad, I can get the darts.
No, Jess. Just get out of here.
I'm not leaving you.
You're not gonna last much longer, are you?
Come on! Okay, clearly. Okay, I see how I have to do this. Little arms. Come on. Move your head. Move your head. This is all just a waiting game. Come on. Oh, I see. Push it off, push it off, push it off.
It's gonna take more than that to get its attention.
Well, howdy, little paleontologists. Welcome to Jurassic Park. Are you ready to see some dinosaurs? I can't hear you.
See if I can push another box off and make it come. Ugh.
If I could just hit it.
Oh, you want to hit it? I don't think that's gonna work very well. All right, let's just keep trying. That's all I got going for me. How many boxes do I have to drop? All of them? Please tell me I can actually do this with dropping the boxes. Or am I at my limit of boxes?
Need a direct hit.
Oh! Come on. Mad dash for it, woman. Damn it. She's dead. Nope, she's still alive, actually. Ha! Like the T-Rex can't get off its back.
I got it!
Give me the dart! Jess, hold her still!
Just a drop.
There we go. She's unconscious. Oh, I see the thing at the top there for like, there was two silver bars there and then I fucked up one and one went away, so I guess I only have two chances to fuck up in this level.
Window.
Gonna get to the roof. How did it get in without smashing shit?
Jess, stay down! Jesse!
Oh god, there's gonna be a hand thing. There we go.
Hold on tight! I'm gonna guess!
How? I did the thing correctly. Wait, what? Oh, that one's full.
I'm right here.
I'm stuck.
Just let go, honey. It's not that far. I'll catch you.
Okay. I can't.
Don't be scared.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. All right, listen to me, honey. I'm going to count to three, and you're going to let go. And I'm going to be right here. I'm going to catch you, okay?
It's a trust fall.
Okay.
Okay. Good. One.
Help,
Daddy. Oh, she dead. Kick it in its eye.
Help,
what? It said correct. Said correct, so like. Nope, that failed. Someone's dead. Okay. Never shot a bullet. Oh. Hit it in the eye. Hit it in the eye. Oh, nice. I would have hit it in the eye, though. You keep hitting it in the snout.
Come on, sweetheart. I gotcha. Let's go. That's it.
Oh, nope. Those dirt. Shit.
Dr. Sorkin.
start the car.
I need you to get the tour car moving.
I don't understand.
Trust me on this one, please. Start the car.
All right, hang on.
Yeah, chase the car. That was hard. This game's hard. The controls aren't amazing either, but this game's just generally hard.
It's gone.
Good. Dad?
Yeah? What?
I've seen enough dinosaurs.
In that case, let's go home. Come on. I need to make a phone call.
Can't see us if we don't move. Achievement unlocked. Okay.
How long has it been?
We found you last night. We sort of, like, ran into you.
Maldita sea.
So, who is Mariquita?
Mariquita? It's nobody. A word.
Oh! My Spanish is so lame. I was trying to talk to you in the car, and it's like, I thought you were gonna kill me because my grammar sucks.
So, what did we talk about?
Help's on the way. The control room's a mess, but the phones are working.
Hey, you look a whole lot better.
Help is on the way?
Ingen is sending a rescue team. A helicopter will be here soon to take us to the mainland. We'll get you looked at by a people doctor instead of a vet.
A rescue team? Ingen. My things. I had a pack.
Oh, it's right here.
You nearly died.
You were in pretty bad shape there for a while.
Bad shape? You almost died, but my dad patched you up.
I had a pretty great assistant.
Thank you. Both of you.
Yeah, well, I'll send you a bill later. Now, can you tell us what happened?
I do repairs. They call me in because I'm the best. You know what? I don't have time for this.
Whoa, whoa, take it easy. Take it easy, don't push yourself.
There won't be any rescue. Not for you.
Whoa. So, that's chapter one of four chapters. I am not able to play all four chapters just because, I don't like the controls, the, gameplay, and... We'll actually see, you know what? We'll see. I'm gonna finish the episode here and, split it up based on 20-minute videos. And we'll see where we're at, and if I feel like, you know, playing some more, I might. So, see you all next time.